the top 10 as far as penalty killing in the league.
Very aggressive on the entries. Three guys going to one, like right here. You can see they're trying to flood over there.
Here's Panarin, scores! Power play goal!
Well, Savard and Jack Johnson, the defensive pair out for the Blue Jackets to this rush, and you can see it's all about zone entry. Good job down the wall. That's a strong play by Dubois. He attracts the attention, and that allows Panarin to find a quiet area. He's right there in front of the net. He gets himself set, and he puts a top shelf past Gibson. There's a great look at it. Look at all the four Ducks standing in the blue area, watching that puck go in. Nothing they could do. They respected Dubois. They were going to flood that side and shut him down in that aggressive penalty kill. And it worked out that Dubois took all the attention and fed it back to Panarin.